Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast.
agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus.
Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh. You should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pat Qatari, soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers. This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pat Qatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There is no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he is in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
I get to tweak my stuff here. Radio. That sucks. Yeah. But there's Gant.
Time to earn your pay, people.
A senior.
Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of.
Oh, that's right, I don't have my extra weapons from my other account. That's right. I don't have my, That's right, I still have to unlock the SVD. Yeah, see, I don't have the musket or the stampede, which I have on my other account. Which kind of sucks. Oh, and I don't have the Deimos crossbow either. Or Deimos crossbow. Which, honestly...
The day this is a revenge mission.
I want something that's not the P416. Which means I'm gonna have to start with the foul. I don't know if I want to use the foul. Start with the Russian Redoute. I didn't know that. Yeah, but I'm not playing Russian this match, I don't think. Or this campaign. There's really no point. The MP5 I'm gonna get rid of. That's interesting. You don't start off with a DMR or sniper of any kind. I really wish I did, because I would be able to actually do something.
We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find the Maru.
Hoo-ah.
It's actually quite difficult to figure out what exactly I want to do. I'm ignoring all the tutorials because there's no point.
Marking a captain. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
I gotta go into my gameplay options again. Unlike most people who actually like the, Unlike most people who like having vibration, I actually hate vibration. Where is that? That's in controls, actually. Go away. About you, but that doesn't make sense. Stealing a truck like this or a vehicle like this. Knowing that it's supposed to be locked. Very careful. Technically, this is easy mode. The only problem is I don't have a sniper.
Got another tango. I got a third. Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
could always put it at extreme.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón.
¿Qué? Ya hay algo, compas. Por aquí hay algo culero, así que alertas.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
So there's four of them.
And Baby makes three.
Let's see. Doesn't matter how many bullets, as long as you kill the idiot that's there. And since he's now dead, I now have more stuff to use for upgrading. Which is great. Not upgrading anything yet. There's no point. Another collectible.
El Sueño. The Sicarios have found the escape prisoner in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him.
Sí. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta. And wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro. Al rato.
Driving mechanics were quite janky compared to Breakpoint, but everything else is perfectly fine. These green vehicles are rebel vehicles. They should be. Bolivia doesn't have roads. They do. If I remember correctly, today's Bolivia is actually quite okay. Road-wise. Hey, look, a road. An actual fucking road.
Spotting another tango. Tango number 3. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. I got another. That's 5.
Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Oh, I don't have anything. A man has dropped. Thank you.
de chingones! ¿Para qué se esconden?
¡Qué chingados esperas! ¡A partir de la madre con todo! ¡Vamos a enseñarles quién manda! ¡Disparen! ¡No hay nadie aquí!
Cabrones.
¡Esos cabrones estaban aquí y se largaron! ¡Vamos a seguir buscando! ¡Órale!
¡Puta, no los veo!
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Nice.
Just an attachment.
Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias! Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor. Good, now I have a sniper. Looks like I have to go to Sentimenteo.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Sí, Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. I don't even know if I'm live. I probably am, though.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown.
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchón named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, La Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
Just trying to make sure that I'm actually live, because I don't know if I'm live or not. It looks like I am. Because, you know, the one thing that comes with live streaming is knowing if you're actually live, as well as the followers in the chat rooms that are talking. Okay, back to the game.
La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Purple there being... Well, that's not good. Probably not going to be any information. But
it's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
Okay, it's a skill point. Location. One-man army.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri and Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give...
Wait.
Salgan, cabrones. Casi no les va a doler.
Esos güeyes ya se pelaron. Aquí no hay nada. Seguimos busque y busque y nomás ni un pinche ruido. Ni un pinche culero por aquí.
Can you hear me, compa?
Gotcha, Lima Charlie.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return. Sniper out there.
Actually, this will reset it, so I can now hear German instead of English. nice bush.
Got eyes on a Tango. He's got a lot of background. I've got eyes on a Captain. I got a third target. I thought shit was bad in Iraq. These cartel fuckers are evil. Supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Why didn't it? I'm confused. Yeah, that's really weird. Okay.
Hi, how's it going? Gracias. Sounds like that cargo plane's ready to fly. All it needs is a pilot. Don't see why that can't be one of us. We take the plane, fly it to a friendly airstrip, and let the rebels have whatever's inside.
Maybe it'll be just English until I die, probably. I don't know. There's intel over here. The game is still broken with civilians, that's how this game is. This game had its issues with AI characters, but other than that, I think everything else was fine. Free to chat.
Tango
the,
marked. He's a little close to civilians. I got eyes on a sniper.
Where's the other guy?
Got another Tango.
That outpost goes to a different area. I don't remember if it was Villa Verde or if it was somewhere else. This is a city as well. Okay. Gasoline, food. Ooh, a computer.
Found the location for a cartel network station. Let's deactivate it.
Rebel ops are very useful, but only for certain ones.
Keep an eye on these kids. Make sure they stay out of our way.
Building right here. There's rebels in a cage there.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I see a second target. I got a third.
There's a lot of five. People in this one.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I have a vantage point, which is very useful, but I also have supplies to mark while I'm over here. I have to be very careful here, because if I'm not... I could attract the entire city. Reload after every shot is a habit of mine. That guy shouldn't be seen.
Got another tango. See a second target.
Make a judgment call on that shot. I don't see it.
Got a third target.
Being a good target is great. Good marksman, rather. Not target. What the hell am I saying? Being a good shot is another. I just realized something.
Marking a captain.
Hey,
We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are. Tango number 3.
Now I don't have to deal with this.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
There's another tape recorder.
Oh yeah, Yuri. Better. How long has that guy been hanging there?
Yo no sé, amor. Maybe 12 hours?
Is he still alive? Check if he's breathing.
Ah, él está muerto. He's dead. He must have choked to death under the hood. Look at that boner.
Mierda, I told you the hood was too tight.
That's a big boner. I'm taking his pants off.
Yuri.
Aye. Aren't you jealous of a corpse, Piscocho?
What the hell, Yuri?
Whoa, ooh. This dead guy cocks things like shit. And he could have learned some grooming or something, but damn. It's like a chorizo that got rolled around in dog hair.
Will you help me cut him down already?
Or like somebody peeled a banana, covered it in butterscotch and, whoops, dropped it on the barbershop floor?
Yuri, knock it off.
Oh, it's starting to sag. Now it looks like a toucan that has some shape for a month.
Amor, por favor, get your face out of there.
That is really weird, but okay. That is some sick, that is a sick person. Intel cache. Oh no, I could just go here. Dr. Pepper tastes delicious. anywhere. Yeah, I haven't really been playing certain games on my account, but, well, on my livestream account. I haven't been playing much on my livestream account. Unless it's Battlefield. But even then, I kind of don't want to play Battlefield and livestream it. There's really no point. The game's been out for like a century. Yeah, I really don't think that the foul is probably the best option here. I'll go German. Why not? I go full auto semi. I'd rather have that. I like using MC. Stock needs to, the muzzle needs to be suppressed. I don't have rail cover stuff yet. I would love to have a compensated buttstock. It would help. The longer barrel will also help. You could put 20 rounds in this? I didn't know that. That's how long. Barrel for this. I'm surprised at that as well. I need to find a better scope. Oh, that's right, I have the jacksaw pistol. There's no reason for me to use that. I would rather use the 5.7. I would rather use the 5.7 only because the 5.7 has more accuracy. Start that radio in a second. But I got other things to do. And doing those types of missions is not a good idea without having AI teammates on to begin with. Another recorder.
Camaradas, hermanos, fellow cocaleros. I look at your faces and I see the scars the men of the Santa Blanca have left on this land. Stealing our coca. Threatening our way of life. Burning our houses.
Hi, how's it going?
Murdering our children. A trail of ash and blood.
Gracias.
The blood of the people of Bolivia.
Yay.
The same blood that was running in the veins of Tupac Katari. The great Aymara leader who fought the Spanish conquistadores.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
We are tired. We are hungry. We are desperate. But this blood still runs in our veins. We are Bolivians. Mientras que respiremos, seremos libres. No weapon. No threat. No cartel can take that away from us. I look at your faces and I don't see cocaleros. I see warriors. I see resistant fighters. I see the seed of this freedom that we Bolivians hold so dear.
I need to turn this on, because if I don't turn it on, I'm going to, like, get annihilated. Now, do I have that? I do not. What the hell? AI ran over an AI person. I'll turn. How many do I have? Why is it not allowing me to see what I'm looking at?
Buenas.
This is gonna be fun.
Yo, we got hostiles.
How there los hijoputas of Santa Blanca barge into
Bolivia
with their guns and their money and try to transform our patria into their drug-making machine. They already have our power and our labor. If we do not act soon, they will soon have our souls too. Stand up, mis amigos. Stand up!
Gate. Find some fucking cover!
I ask you, Mr.
That emitter's taking too much damage. The emitter's getting hit pretty hard, people. Sicarios are shooting the hell out of this emitter.
Okay, message sent. That ought to inspire the rebels.
That's all I needed the teammates for. Okay. That was the last one. We had a resistance fighter. I already know what Rebel support is, and I already know how to use it. The good news... of that is, we have made good headway. Compensator, not useful. Vertical foregrip. That is useful, however. That's not what I'm looking for. A shorty I'm not looking for either. Thought there was more than just one. There is. Delta. That's good. Ooh. Oh, there's a lot of stuff here that is actually very useful. The problem I have is this. I need a better scope. Seems American. And the fact that I don't know why, but it's English right now for some reason. Might be when I die that it switches to German, I don't know. Let me there's no unsaved progress. It got saved right after I did the missions. Anyway. Continue. Doing something like this isn't that bad. I don't know necessarily what I'm going to do. There's a medical helicopter there. Comm helicopter there as well. This is a weird location for this. I believe there's a special thing in this church. Oh no. It's just... That's... Cool.
Sin and Hauptmann.
Yeah, now it's in German. In the auf Deutsch.
Noch ein dritter. Das Abschalten des Kartellfunks macht den Rebellen Mut.
Okay, well, I did that mission. Okay. I want to go into that big city. Don't know why I do, but I want to. I thought I found everything already. I don't know.
Ziel markiert, behalte sein Umfeld im Auge. Ich habe hier ein Ziel mit Maschinenpistole. Da ist einer mit Maschinenpistolen. Tango auf dem Dach. Hier ist Ziel Nummer 5. Thank you.
Oh, I missed. That's why I would rather have the SVD. So at least the SVD, you have a chance to hit that guy like a second or third time compared to a bolt action rifle. These people are not very happy right now. Just want to point that out.
Dieses Dokument erwähnt einen Unidad-Hauptmann, der Gefangene von Judy und Polito verhören lässt. Der weiß, wo unsere Turteltäubchen stecken. Aber er sitzt im Unidad-Stützpunkt.
Oh, that's right, there is one more that's still remaining. The medals. But where's Strecker? Where's Pavon Strecker? Full good. Bizzle. Nine. Isnish suppressed.
Seht mal da, Waffenkiste.
Wunderbar.
Weapon accessory.
Maschinenpistole. Wir setzen eine Markierung, damit die Rebellen den Nachschub finden. Geil, das kann ich gebrauchen.
Durch keinen wissest du. They won't be able to understand me. Not if my German grammar is just awful. You know what? Give me that long barrel. Wanted the longer barrel to begin with. I don't know necessarily what I want to do at the moment. I really don't. Why am I being asked weird questions? people interrupting my live streams. MG121 is not something that I want. I might use it for, you know, vehicle drop-off side missions, or rather, those missions in general. But there's really no point. Pardon me for yawning in between saying that, but there's really no point in that.
Ein Unidad-Hauptmann namens Fuentes hat mit Jury und Polito gearbeitet. Verhören Sie Fuentes. Mal sehen, was er uns sagen kann.
Oh. That's okay. The propeller machine.
request. Few problems with trying to do this because
Scharfschütze, oben auf dem Turm.
Unidad is a very, very powerful. They have armor and everything. Usually.
Scharfschütze im Turm.
There is somebody in the entranceway there. There are people in the pillboxes. Yes, that's what those are called.
Das ist der Stützpunkt der Unidad. Wir suchen nach dem Hauptmann, der mit Judy und Polito in Kontakt steht. Wir brauchen das Ziel lebend.
Verstanden. Hua.
That's not a good idea.
Bitte.
Okay, sehe den Unidad-Hauptmann.
Nee, ich keine mit der Gun. Ich keine mit der Gun. There's an easy way to use synchronized shot. Say I'm prohibited from being here.
Gracias por esto, mano. Ahora toca continuar juntos. Al otro lado esos charros van a tragar lodo.
Ich sehe ein zweites Ziel.
Ahora sí a darles.
Thank you.
Tango.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
¡Aquí están esos mierdas!
¡Quédate
Oiga,
quieto!
¡Las soldas!
¡Pilafzo, Drexak!
¡Pendejos! Yes. ¡Mierda! ¡Ihr könnt mich auch gleich umbringen! ¡Ich rede nicht, carajo!
Ganz wie du willst. Aber bei sadistischen Fickern wie Juri und Polito hängst du vielleicht als Nächster von der Decke. Man kann ihnen nicht trauen. Wäre besser, wenn ich sie aus deinem Leben streiche.
Ich bin keine Ratte. Aber scheiße, ja. Ich habe Angst. Aber sie sind gar nicht in Itaqua.
Dann lock sie nach Itaqua. Sag, du hättest ein Paket.
Oye, Polito. Ich habe hier ein Lamm für dich. Un borrego. Vale.
Augen auf, zurück an die Arbeit.
I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I gotta wait until the patrol thing dies down.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
El enemigo entró al área.
Voy a mandar a ver a la Virgen.
Ninguna señal del enemigo en su última posición conocida. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda.
No, prende.
La búsqueda no dio resultados. El enemigo se ha retirado.
I'm waiting. I'm waiting and I'm waiting and I'm waiting. I really, really hope that the hunted can go away now. It doesn't look like they're hunting me, so who the hell is hunting me still? weapons case is in the armory.
Enviado refuerzos a su posición. Acaben con el enemigo.
Ich sehe eine Waffenkiste. Das wollte ich schon immer.
That'll work nicely on something I use.
Hemos perdido contacto con el enemigo. Retírense, repito, retírense. Ahora, mantenga la búsqueda. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque. Localizado la última posición conocida del enemigo, pero han desaparecido, comenzando una nueva búsqueda ahora mismo.
This is where the crappy shotgun is.
Hier ist eine Waffenkiste.
El reporte indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Todas las unidades pueden retirarse.
That's kind of good.
Kann ich gebrauchen.
another one that's either upstairs or outside. Not full German, so unknown location over there. There's more intel caches over here.